Hallelujah, praise the Lord, family. I am happy to be with you all again in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. If this is your very first time of seeing me, you are welcome to Prophetic Hour of Upliftment with Esther Mega. And I want to say that you all are very much welcome. The Lord bless you. The Lord increase you. I love you all. If you're new here, thank you so much for taking a pause. And if you're old, I love you all so much. Do not forget to like and subscribe to this channel. Hallelujah. And also, if you'd like me to pray with you, go to my about and write me. God bless you in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. This group of people gathered against you. They're planning something evil against you. You know, when like minds come together and they are conceiving evil, or like minds come together and all they can think of is to plan evil against you. So they gathered against you, planning evil. Hallelujah. But by the grace of God, the Lord God has shown mercy by his mercy by revealing to you. You don't know exactly who these people are, but the Lord God has made you to understand that there is something that has been planned against your life. God has revealed it to you. Hallelujah. And since ever since then, you have been very, very careful over certain things and increased on your prayer life by the grace of God. And they are wondering why whatsoever they planned against you seem not to be working. Whatever they planned against you, no matter how many times they attempt, it seems not to be a success. That is because if the Lord God is for you, no man can be against you. I pray for you that whosoever is fighting against you, they shall fall for your sake instead, in Jesus' mighty name. God bless you. God increase you. I love you all. You all are special. Amen.